I'm going to try to prevent both of those things. Keep it really short and really sweet. So Katie and Jared started dating when I was only 14. Little did Jared know, when he started dating Katie, he picked up a little sister and a third wheel along the way. Jared came into our lives at the prime of my very, very awkward years. And surprisingly, he hasn't run away. Better yet, he's jumped there, ready to take action and dive straight into the McDermott family. He was there for the infamous rib incident on my 15th birthday, the time I fainted at Blockbuster and I was alone and he had to come pick me up. He's been to every one of my birthdays and at my graduation, my college graduation. He's not only the big brother that I've gained today, he's the big brother that I've had for the past 8 years, and I couldn't be happier to welcome him officially into our family today. Katie. My whole life, I have always known how blessed I am to have a big sister that was also my best friend. She is my support, my biggest supporter, my biggest role model, my shoulder to cry on, except maybe not now. Her drive and determination in life is unlike anyone else's I have ever met. I mean, who else could put on a wedding this spectacular besides her? I can't wait to watch you add loving wife to your list of many growing accomplishments, and I don't think I could be prouder or happier for you. I am beyond lucky to learn from you guys and the love that you share. I have seen your relationship grow over the past 8 years, and you've shown me what a relationship truly takes to work and the rewards that you can gain from it. So let's all raise a glass to Katie and Jared, the new Mr. and Mrs. Mr. and having to have me as their third wheel for the rest of their lives.
A drum, a guitar string to the strum, a beautiful song to be sung. She's got blue eyes deep like the sea that roll back when she's laughing at me. She rises up like the tide the moment her lips meet mine. Keep you in my mind, the way you make love so fine. We may only have tonight, but till then.